Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Last few weeks, we have done a live webinar on probiotic. So if you miss the live session, you can scroll down in our YouTube channel to watch again the webinar. So this time, we decide to do a probiotic series with me, Shikin, and now this is the first episode. In shrimp aquaculture industry, everybody are afraid of disease. The control of disease became a priority at the world level if shrimp production is to be ecologically and economically sustainable. To a greater extent, the durability of the production is dependent on the first, the environment quality, second, the prevention of disease diagnosis of the pathogen, and third, the health status of the shrimp. For the prevention of shrimp disease, just as with human and other areas of animal health, it is crucial to evaluate and monitor the immune state of the shrimp. To date, BioFlock technology was developed to help to control the disease and improve immune system of the shrimp. How is it possible? BioFlock technology has been adopted worldwide for more than a decade. It is not only applicable for shrimp production, but also well established for catfish and tilapia production. Take note that not all aquatic organisms can be cultured using BioFlock technology. Some people are confused between BioFlock and clear water recirculating system. BioFlock is fully utilized and depending on the microbial community to treat the water. On the other hand, clear water system depends on the efficiency of physical filtration. So, the impact and toxicity also may vary according to the severity, type of pathogen and species cultivated. It is well known that you cannot polyculture crab together with the shrimp. This is because
crab can act as a carrier for WSSV and Vibrio.
There are no treatment available yet for the shrimp that infected by the Vibrio bacteria. There are few mechanisms that you need to understand through this example. What if I throw the dead crab into the clear water system that cultured shrimp compared to when I throw the dead crab into the BioFlock system that cultured shrimp? We will observe that the shrimp in BioFlock water can still survive while shrimp in clear water may have mass mortality. Now here I got two dead crab from the system and one crab I will throw into the clear water RAS system, and another one crab I will throw inside the BioFlock water that have shrimp inside. So let's go. So this dead crab I will throw inside the clear water that have two shrimp inside here. So the other dead crab, I will throw into the BioFlock water with shrimp. So let's go. So we throw the dead crab into the BioFlock water tank. Here we got, I put two shrimp inside. Okay, so the idea behind this demonstration just now is that the shrimp that live inside the BioFlock water, even I put the dead crab inside, they will still can survive. But the shrimp that I put inside the clear water with the dead shrimp will probably has mass mortality. It's because the BioFlock water consists of various beneficial bacteria together living with the shrimp. But inside the clear water, the bacteria is living separately on the biofilter. A bit of introduction on what is BioFlock. Why people prefer to use BioFlock technology to fight against disease and pathogen. BioFlock is a sort of microorganism that clear the waste product from the shrimp through assimilation and nitrification. This microorganism is the beneficial bacteria that competes against the infectious disease by improving the shrimp immune system. Shrimp does not have memory cell, so they depends on the signal and mechanism from the beneficial bacteria in the surrounding water to enhance their immune system. The beneficial bacteria inside this BioFlock water has a similar concept to probiotic. Let's scoop out some shrimp. So how actually we can get this beneficial bacteria inside this BioFlock water? We will talk about this on the next episode of Probiotic series. Don't forget to give us likes and subscribe to get notification on the next episode. Thank you for watching.